So this is the position when it's closed. I've just taken out the locks to show you. See, it swivels. It spins on this rod, but it doesn't spin on this rod. This is the part that's seized. This one swivels just fine, but this one, you notice that the blocks, this block doesn't swivel, and so when it's closed, it's actually pushing into her body instead of being parallel, perpendicular, like that. So if I take the yoke off, you'll see what I mean.